Tehran, Sept. Al-Kadhimi heads a high-ranking political and economic delegation, in his second visit to Tehran since May 2020 when he became the Prime Minister of Iraq. According to Tasnim news agency, he will meet with Iranian officials, including President Ebrahim Raisi, to discuss bilateral cooperation, regional and international issues, as well as agreements between the two countries. Enditem,